gender. Someone whose gender matches that they were assigned at birth. Transgender. Someone whose gender is different from what they were assigned at birth. This can be an umbrella term for anyone who isn't cisgender. Gender neutral. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female. Non-binary. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female, or solely one or the other. This can be an umbrella term for those who do not solely identify with male or female. Agender. Someone whose gender isn't specific or has no gender at all. Pangender. Someone whose gender is not limited to one specific gender or identifies with several genders. Genderqueer. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female, between or beyond gender, or identify with a combination of genders. Genderfluid. Someone whose gender may vary, fluctuate, or express multiple genders depending on time or circumstance. True spirit. Someone from indigenous tribes in Canada, Turtle Island, or North America who walk between genders, present as both male or female, or don't specifically identify with any gender. Cisgender. Someone whose gender matches that they were assigned at birth. Transgender. Someone whose gender is different from what they were assigned at birth. This can be an umbrella term for anyone who isn't cisgender. Gender neutral. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female. Non-binary. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female, or solely one or the other. This can be an umbrella term for those who do not solely identify with male or female. Agender. Someone whose gender isn't specific or has no gender at all. Pangender. Someone whose gender is not limited to one specific gender or identifies with several genders. Genderqueer. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female, between or beyond gender, or identify with a combination of genders. Genderfluid. Someone whose gender may vary, fluctuate, or express multiple genders depending on time or circumstance. True spirit. Someone from indigenous tribes in Canada, Turtle Island, or North America who walk between genders, present as both male or female, or don't specifically identify with any gender. Cisgender. Someone whose gender matches that they were assigned at birth. Transgender. Someone whose gender is different from what they were assigned at birth. This can be an umbrella term for anyone who isn't cisgender. Gender neutral. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female. Non-binary. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female, or solely one or the other. This can be an umbrella term for those who do not solely identify with male or female. Agender. Someone whose gender isn't specific or has no gender at all. Pangender. Someone whose gender is not limited to one specific gender or identifies with several genders. Genderqueer. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female, between or beyond gender, or identify with a combination of genders. Genderfluid. Someone whose gender may vary, fluctuate, or express multiple genders depending on time or circumstance. True spirit. Someone from indigenous tribes in Canada, Turtle Island, or North America who walk between genders, present as both male or female, or don't specifically identify with any gender. Cisgender. Someone whose gender matches that they were assigned at birth. neutral. Someone whose gender is neither male nor female. Non-binary, someone whose gender is neither male nor female, or solely one or the other. This can be an umbrella term for those who do not solely identify with male or female. Agender, someone whose gender isn't specific or has no gender at all. Pangender, someone whose gender is not limited to one specific gender or identifies with several genders. Genderqueer, someone whose gender is neither male nor female, between or beyond gender, or identify with a combination of genders. Genderfluid, someone whose gender may vary, fluctuate, or express multiple genders depending on time or circumstance. True spirit, someone from indigenous tribes in Canada, Turtle Island, or North America, or between genders, present as both male or female, or don't specifically identify with